We have paid a very high price for this.
That take those interpreters to the United States.
Now at the same time, we also want to ensure there is assistance to the Afghan people.
The United States has frozen more than $9 billion of Afghanistan's international reserves held in its central bank.
We have also demilitarized equipment that we did not bring out of the airport. Our total of 73 aircraft, those aircraft will never fly again.
What kind of help is this?
美军从入侵阿富汗的第一天开始，直到离开阿富汗的最后一刻，都在给阿富汗带来巨大破坏，都在给阿富汗人民造成严重伤害。